another victim of the economy. Family Center in Kittery forced to close its doors 2 days before Christmas because its grant money has run out. News 8's Jim Keithley is here with more on this story. It's new at 6. Jim.
Tracy, it's called the Family Resource Center. More than 400 families in the York County area take advantage of the programs and services there. It's located right on Route 1 in Kittery and offers art classes for kids and other programs and socializing opportunities for moms and dads, but soon it will close. The Family Resource Center at Landmark Hill in Kittery is bustling with activity today.
I would describe it as a safe, fun environment for families to come meet other people, kids to play with other children.
Children scurry about while their parents catch up with other moms and dads at least for another week.
It's just a really, it's just an invaluable resource to this community, and it's going to be a huge loss.
The center has fallen victim to the economy. The grant money used to help fund the programs here has all but dried up. Band-Aid fundraisers over the last year or so haven't raised enough money to keep this place running. The doors will close for good come next Wednesday, the day before Christmas Eve. It's hard enough, but program coordinator Michelle James says this is the time of year when the kids and parents really rely on this place.
I think the hardest thing to grasp is the time of year that it's happening. After the holidays, it usually gets really busy in here. The cold weather, the snow, parents just don't have any other places to go. They can't play on the playgrounds anymore. They just really need to get out and socialize and bring their kids and be part of the community. And this is a place that they do it, so they won't have that.
The landlord has let the rent payments slide, but the program needs $40,000 a year to pay for itself. The money is gone, and moving day is a week away. Carrie Arsenault has been coming here since the beginning, 6 years ago. She has four kids.
It's hard.
What will you do?
Maybe start one at my house so we can keep everybody together.
And right now, a lot of brainstorming going on. Parents chatting with other parents, trying to find a place to continue the good works of the Family Resource Center. Live in the studio, Jim Keithley, News 8.